Kane County and Dayton had drawn fewer walks than the Rattlers. And Stokes lifts one to center field and deep. That's back. That's gone for Troy Stokes Jr. First homer of the season for Stokes, and it cleared the batter's eye in straightaway center field and gives the Rattlers a 3-2 lead. He's not a big guy, but he showed some big pop there. First baseman,